Let's go protesting. So it's match day, and fairly eventful. 3 points out of 30. Protest banned. It should be a lot of fun though, the protests, because we need Slade out and Fenty out. Apparently they had a meeting the other day, and they're backing him, and I'm fuming about it. Even though they're best mates, I'm still fuming about it. I was thinking about making a video on it, but I'm sad not to. Let's get to the ground and see what's what with this protest.
Sack the ball.
boy. What a start for him. Get it.
It's behind the pole. Go on. Bravo.
There it is.
Just got told off for having my flashlight on. Awesome.
What?
Well, we're
off. It's hard enough to stand up. Hard enough. I'm sat down, but. Stand up. If you've had enough.
We're doing alright at the minute. Ref. We saw Johnson's on for his debut. He's replaced Danny Collins. Go on, restart. Show us what you can do.
What's that? I thought he could be injured. Time, time, time! Oh, you nutter!
Third on the corner again. Bang. Oh.
Jordan, please.
You'll have to wait a minute. Get lost. Let's go.
As what, Lincoln losing?
Yeah. Yes, Lincoln are losing. See you March 17th at Sinton Bank. Lincoln scumbags. It's only going to be a matter of time for this goal. Oh my god, why wouldn't he just boot it? can't to whip it in. Need a second goal, really, to kill the game off. Second goal, what the hell? I don't like this position for a free kick. Because it can be pretty dangerous. Oh, what are you? For God's sake! Don't just trap anymore. Cheltenham would have been the better side, I'll admit. Bloody hell. Get in the box of the field, don't shoot. Don't try to shoot thinking you'll score because you won't. That was crap. Hey, what? Hey. Boot it, boot it. Just boot it. No. I'll take a point. Oh, stop complaining. It was never over the line. Hey! That was never over the line. Shut up, you.
Boring again. Hope you guys enjoyed.